Up on another deadline for federal funding.
This one could impact widely available coronavirus testing in Dane County. Amy Reed is live at the Alliant Energy Center to explain how local leaders are pushing for this to continue. Amy?
The Wisconsin National Guard has helped test more than 70,000 people here at Alliant Energy Center, but soon the mission that they were called to here will end.
It's a slower day at Alliant Energy Center. The processors and testers getting cars through in usually under 15 minutes. It's a piece of the coronavirus response the county counts on.
Testing is incredibly integral to our efforts to suppress this virus. We have to be able to identify people who are infected and then do contact tracing so we can let people who they've come in contact with know that they may have been infected and so that they can take steps to make sure that they don't spread the virus to anyone else.
The Wisconsin National Guard is set up to help, as ordered and paid for by the federal government. But that order ends on August 7th. Governor Tony Evers sent a letter earlier this summer asking President Donald Trump to continue the mission, maybe even through the end of the year. So far, that extension hasn't come down, as much as County Executive Joe Parisi would like.
The bottom line with the testing site is that right now the Guard is set to leave August 7th, and we have requested that they stay because testing is vital to our efforts to keep the virus in check.
His office told me if the federal government doesn't extend the mission, they hope Evers does. But with that comes a question of millions in cost when the state budget will be tight. We asked the governor's office what he might do, but they did not return our messages.
For now, the testing site is open and the public health department said it will stay open until at least August 31st. You can come by here and get a test for free Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday from 8 to 4 or Tuesdays and Thursdays from 8 in the morning until 8 at night.
Amy Reed, live at the Alliant Energy Center. Amy, thank you. There are